Why do you disturb an elder of the cathedral? Continue to mock me, and I will have you thrown out. Then why are you here? What would bring you to the children of the cathedral? Are you a child? Are you interested in converting to our faith? We can offer you what no one else can. A lifetime of contentment. Fulfillment in the knowledge you're working to rebuild the planet and make it a better place for those who follow. You are in the right place for spiritual fulfillment. The children of the cathedral seek a peaceful resolution of our world's problems and could use your help. With perseverance, the children can accomplish anything. We will not fail. Blessings of the Holy Flame to you, my child.
So, you're looking for a job. How fortunate. I have one that needs doing. Ah, but where are my manners? Well, the pleasantries are now concluded. Do you wish to hear about the job? Background. There's a certain merchant who's, how to phrase this, not cooperating fully with the underground. Quite simple. Hunt down the merchant and his wife, and exterminate them. It's standard pay. 500 caps to start. Another very nice. The merchant lives in the Heights, on Barter Street and Thunder Avenue. Your initial pay will be handed to you on your way out.
Well, howdy. What can I do for you today? Oh, we got tons to do. The scum pit's on the east side by the entrance. Great drinking place. Well, if we're too fast for you, just pass on by, pal. It is pal, ain't it? By a damn sight.
Not even the Carrion Eater.
Bloody fine job making it through the defenses, mate. I'm rather impressed. Toss me your name. Quite pleased to make your acquaintance, actually. For now. Let's get the other bit of politeness taken care of, shall we? What the bloody, bloody, bloody hell are you doing here? You must be joking. You think I'd fall for a line like that? Bloody fine job making it through the defenses, mate. This is the famous Thieves' Circle. I thought you would have known this, seeing as how you made it through all the defenses and whatnot. Quite simple, really. You prove yourself as a thief, succeed, and the world is yours. If not, then you'll never see us again. Except if you come looking. And if you don't understand, that last bit is a threat. It's so, so simple. In the Heights, you'll find Darren Hightower's home all plump and ripe for the picking. That's the spirit, mate! Just talk to Jack.